Yo guys, I'm back playing some more Mordor. Shadow of Mordor, my bad. Let's continue on with the story. And I have still not figured out how to. I still haven't figured out how to get it off my controller. That's okay, I'll just, you know. Okay, no lagging, fucking long shit, let's fucking advance time. Oh, okay. So basically someone takes over every time you kill it. Okay. Well, we're gonna fucking do this guy, I guess. And I'm gonna go back into... Is that the flat... The fast travel zone? Jesus Christ, reveal this area. We're gonna travel here real quick. Fuck it. That was not what I fucking planned on doing. Oh, come on. Really? Shit. Not enough power. Complete those type of struggles. Unlock playing main mission. So there's okay. And we'll take that. And I guess I'll fucking take that. Combat finisher and... I'll take that too. Fuck it, let's fucking go. Let's get some of that. Continue to run. Oh shit, I didn't mean to attack you. Yes. Oh, how do it again? Oh. Yes! Fuck yes. Oh! Oh yeah! Let's not fuck that. Get fucking run. Fuck this shit. Fuck the. Get up. Get up. There's fucking. Come on. You can't see me. There's a fucking saber-toothed motherfucking tiger over there. You know what? I'm gonna kill that tiger. God damn it. I can't see great. Oh shit, I love this. Don't run. Don't fucking run. Fuck, I love this game. Herbs up in this bitch. Main story.
Off with them cunts, say I don't get. Bah, they knows best.
Come on, fucking whoop his ass. Ah!
Thank you. I can't believe they would kill us for breaking
shattered.
A few.
What? Okay. A few broken tools earn. Okay. Cool. Well, that's not what I'm looking for.
Cool.
So we got like
the others didn't get away. Please help.
Oh. Bitch ass. Nope. Fuck. That's good.
He's on the bridge!
Take me on.
Been waiting.
Get to the bridge.
Come on. Oh, oh, fuck. Fear, okay. Oh, shit! Damn it, bitch! Oh, shit! Fucking. Oh, shit! Shit! Damn it! Okay. I fucking died.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Okay, so I gotta run my fucking wimpy ass all the way back to that shit that I was fucking trying to go to. I'm about to just fucking ignore fucking everybody. Let's fucking do this shit real quick.
There's no way there's gonna be enough room to go round.
You fucking dead.
I'll kill you.
Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Not even fucking. Come on, you can make that. Really? Really? Come on. There we go.
The boss told me to hurry and torture in a couple of.
Nope. I'm fucking running. Fuck that shit. Oh. That's right. I wish to go that way. Oh, we are about to fucking do this. Okay. that knife. Line. God damn. They climb. Drop. That's it? Just... Not. That was... Anti... Tracked him! Doesn't hurt me, but it hurts them. You know. I'm up to shit. I changed my mind. Fuck stealth. Never was good at it.
Don't tell me you're scared.
Them roof guards right out. That's filthy.
I don't know what I just accepted, but I'm gonna fucking accept that shit.
Ranger! Come close if you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Select a goblin. Oh, that one. Got it. Didn't figure the fucking big fucking white arrow. Groth the... Oh, shit! He tamed... Ooh, I'm bounced.
Yeah.
His fear of honey will terrify him into running his tower. If you expose, he will lose some of his strength and become an easier target. What?
Something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me.
Make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
I like where this is going.
You can't trust them. Those slaves are stabby in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat.
Oh, I'm not even controlling it. I thought
we
I was controlling
goals,
it.
We have goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Defenders will block frontal attacks and must hit. Okay, so I have. Okay.
No, get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Oh, that shit is so funny.
All at once!
Oh shit!
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dunger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. Rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to him.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there, never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is.
I ain't afraid of no Caragor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could tear you apart.
I know their weakness, but that's...
You're gonna call me crazy, but I earned strange sound today.
Okay, I know where I can fucking come in from. Alright, oh yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, it's... Wait for him to fucking move so I can fucking go.
We need a lot more materials than we got. Gotta feed the war machine.
Exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Damn it, that's not what I fucking wanted.
Watch him!
Get some intel on this bitch. Oh, I can already get intel on him. Okay, let me ratbag the coward. That makes sense. Zog the flame guy. Okay.
Look at that door! This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Morov never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Really?
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
That's fucking sick.
Stay put, hard. Hardest working pigskins I ever saw. Still gonna kill him tomorrow. Already did. Cook's boiling him up for dinner.
Look at this! I get my fucking... Boom! Damn this...
A citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Okay. Okay. That's okay. I just want to do stuff.
I am Goroth! When I walk the plains of
there we go.
Goroth.
Oh, we just damn it, just fucking
says I'm afraid of us.
You'll be eaten, boy one.
Got him. I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna get intel for, but got him. I'll fucking attack. Man. Get the guy next to him. Got his ass.
Get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum.
We only take orders from Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry. Now go, go.
Say your fish.
Be respectful, you dunghill worms. Or it'll be your ear next time. Ratbag is your captain now.
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
Hell yeah.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Alright, so I will see you guys next time. I was trying to make this shorter, but that did not work out. So, I will see you again.